Welcome back to Beyond the Band-Aid. Now, last time we talked about heat-related illnesses. If your core temperature gets too high, you get sick and you might die. Well, this week we're going to talk about hypothermia. Now, what is hypo? Now,